police, sirens, as per usual. I think it's been every single video that I've done, there's been police and sirens. I have in front of me a 6 cheese pizza. It's just a frozen pizza that I chucked in the oven, and it looks pretty good, to be honest. So let me cut it, start eating. Dipping pool. Alright, I'm gonna try a bite just without sauce, just to see what's going on. Getting groceries and bunch of stuff. And making like a legit video. And I flip-flopped around on that idea for like ever. And then I decided I don't want to go outside. I'm just, this is too much effort, too lazy, too hungover, too. As per usual, I just clicked around on there, looked at all these different places, all these different foods, made my like ultimate dream meals, looked at the price, said fuck that. Also, it's like $5 for delivery on those services now. This is ridiculous. So it's like, what's the point? So after like an hour of just making fantasy meals and then backing out of them, decided I'd do this. I'm gonna say that it's actually quite good. I also had that thing today where it's like, you know, when you're starving, but you don't have any craves, like there's nothing, your body just knows that it's hungry, but for nothing in specific. It's just like, it's starving, but you're not craving any food. So it's like even harder to make a decision just to eat something. Because you're like, what do I eat? And you're like, you don't even feel like eating anything in specific. He's like, yo, feed me. I hate that shit. Spent like all morning just going down like YouTube rabbit holes. All sorts of different shit. I was just watching a video of some guy. Surgery and died on the table for like an hour and a half, and then he met God. back to life. Stay true.